Maybe.
Okay, we're ready.
That's great.
I would say that one thing that stands out with the game is that it is sort of a honed playfulness. It's a playfulness where it's not just an idea. And here we can very clearly see that there have been a very interesting process in honing that, of turning, kind of polishing bits of that playfulness and making it kind of both immediately understandable when you start playing, but also rich.
When you make something physical, it also becomes social in a sense that it's sort of, as soon as you bring the interactions into the real world, it also naturally becomes social.
It was really fun, actually. I thought it was kind of childish in the first, and after a while it's become more difficult and really fun, actually, yeah.
No!